Boom, boom, boom. All right, ladies and gentlemen, high five, everybody. Thank y'all for joining. That's me without hair. That's me with hair back there. Let's go, Chris. Let's hit some big cars. What's up, everybody? That's Chuck. It's odd to be a conehead. Just don't be a knucklehead on it. This is all good. We are Bomber Sports Cards and Collectibles, the home of Big Money Hit Live Breaks. We're 10 to 11, guys. The queen, the needy queen, needed a lot of my time tonight, so we are live a little bit later than we had hoped for tonight. It is basketball time. I love doing some basketball. Limited. It's here. Let's do it, guys. I've got our eBay. I got three cases. Our eBay guys are here. We're going to do a half case for you guys. I got a full case random team. It's only $48.99. Let's go do some more basketball, guys. Let's make that happen tonight. We can throw in some break credit if we sell that thing out. Let's just break it up tonight. I've got the diamond. There's still seven spots in the snake draft of diamonds, so lots of stuff still out there, guys. All right, here we go. Let's pick our case. I got one. Whoa. I just lost my pops and I with DC from the Q's. I better watch it. There's my thumbtack. I don't want to lose that. All right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We'll pick our case that way. It's a 5-6, so we'll get that bottom case. Bottom case. I know, Tyler, I put everybody to sleep with Gypsy Queen, I guess. Nobody wants to do anything else tonight. It's all right, though, because I got about 4 hours of sorting, I think, with that Gypsy Queen over there tomorrow. So, anyway. All right, guys. I'm going to get right into it. Just want to say warm welcome. Thank you guys so much for joining. We are located in Cleveland, Northeast Ohio. My uncle's nickname is Bomber. That's where the name comes from. We've been doing this almost 3 years, and I can't thank you enough for allowing me the opportunity to ignite the collector in you. I love doing basketball. We don't do it enough, and tonight we're doing it, so check it out. And tomorrow night in our eBay store, we'll probably have more limited around, too. We've got three cases here, so the random teams are going to be out there on our website, bomberbreaks.com. Check everything out there. Our Facebook page, guys, we're out there. Our Twitter and Instagram, at bomberbreaks. All the videos get to YouTube, but you can see them right here in Ustream as soon as I save. And if you haven't yet, make sure you follow us right here. This is the only place that we broadcast live, usually Wednesday, Thursday, and Sunday. I'll be live tomorrow night, and I'll be live on Friday night as well, taking off the weekend, do some birthday stuff, and then be back again for you guys next week. Flawless Football is in our store. Bomber Breaks, check it out. Tons of great teams are available. And also want to mention, each day that we're live, I send a newsletter out in our social media and also to your inbox. Make sure you put us on your safe senders list if you want to make sure you see those. And there are some discount codes in there from time to time and also the full lineup of what's going on tonight. So thank you, guys. I do have the Houston Rockets that we need to auction off live. I'll explain how that works in a moment. So let me just get the boxes out, and we'll run through your teams and your names, and then we'll get rolling on that one. Limited basketball tonight. Blue Titans, Hawks, Mavs, Warriors, and the Clippers. Joe Dub with the Celtics, Cavs, Lakers, Knicks, Thunder, Sixers. Mac Doc with the Nets and the Pacers. Felice, ta-da, with them Hornets. Jono with the Bulls. Copster with the Nuggets. Windows, 23-11 with the Pistons. Jarelius with the Grizz. Kernsey with the Heat. JCP Sports Cards with the Bucks, Pellies, Blazers, and the Kings. The Wizard HX got the T-Wolves. LeBron, Grady Sizemore. I love it. LeBron and the Grady Sizemore. The Cleveland connections there with the Orlando Magic. Kip Skip, 2000 with the Suns. Diaz De Leon cards with the Spurs. Basler, 682. Back in with the Raptors and the Jazz. And Dreamer's Joy with the Wizards. All right, good to see our basketball guys back in the house. If we can get it, let's get a run on that random division limited or random teams. We can do division breaks limited. We have guys that might want to do a division break of the limited. We can do that as well. So let's pick our boxes. Odd I'll take from columns. Even I'll take from rows. Odd it's columns. So it's either going to be the left or right. Odd left, even right. Even right. So it's going to be the boxes on the right. The six boxes on the right. These six boxes will go for tomorrow night. Tomorrow night's eBay break. And boom. All right. Now, check it out. Let's see who made the cover. There he is. How many brows has he got? I think that's only one. Anyway. All right. So, 1 minute I'll put on the clock, guys. We're going to auction off the Rockets live. Anybody with a PayPal account is welcome to bid. I'll put a minute on my phone. I'll count down the seconds in the chat. If you guys, there's a tie at the end, it'll go to whoever got their bid in first. In the last few seconds, if you put in a bid much higher, you'll get them for a dollar over that next highest bid. Kind of like eBay. We try to do it the best we can. Be mindful there will be a delay. So keep an eye out for that, guys. All right. All righty. Got some sweet deals on these tonight. All right, guys, good luck. 1 minute on the phone, counting it down. You'll see my 55, and I'll keep my trap shut. All right, good luck, guys. Thank you so much. Closes it up. All right, guys, let's see how we did. Thank you all so much for your bids. I'd really appreciate it. Tyler, did you get in that? It looks like Tyler got him. Oh boy, over Thomas. Thomas tried to put in a number, but it just ran out of time, I think. 14 bucks, Tyler. You got him, man, for 14. Thank you so much, my man. Tyler, go ahead and send there when you get a second, and I'll get all these boxes opened up. Man, it'd be fun to open more of this stuff. Boxes are, they smell good. They got that new box smell. Basketball's been hot this year. That's why we decided to get some, but we're still, you're going for 20. Cool, Thomas. Well, I appreciate it, man. Tyler, awesome. Very quick, man. I see that just came through on our store. Good deal. Fast on the draw, brother, man. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Like Chris. Get a real job. Oh, baby. We got any basketball buyers in the room? We got two more cases tonight sitting here. Bob. Here we go. Good luck. So as always, if your teams strike out in total, you do not receive a hit or something very low numbered, we will throw a hobby pack in the mail too. Even though it's digging into our pockets, we're going to do it. All right, good luck, guys. Here we go. I can't read that. What is that, 60 out of 80? I need my West Virginia education help me out there. 60 out of 80. Norman Powell. Phenoms on the back. Detroit Pistons. Stanley Johnson. That's about a 120-point card. Rookie of Stanley Johnson. Oh my. On the other side, I got two autographs. Danny Manning and Rafe LaFrance. 14 out of 25. Boom! Clippers and the Nuggets. Somebody happened on both of those? Cobster has the Nuggets. And the Los Angeles Clippers, owned by Blue Titans. So we randomize. We will have a randomizer. Spotlight dual autograph. Pretty cool card. LaFrance and Manny. A relic of Julius Randle for the Lakers. 12 out of 149 on the next card. Lakers, Jodah. And Milwaukee Bucks, 3 out of 149. Jabari Cat. Jabari Parker. Single color swatch. Nice one for the Bucks. That's JCP. One box now. Giannis Antetokounmpo, something like that. Bucks, 42 out of 80, the man on the front. On the back, number to 25, Ty Lawson, Clutch City. How about that, Rockets? Tyler got you one. Short print, too. Ow! That's pretty cool. Ty Lawson on the other side. Whoa! Stanley Johnson, who's got the Pistons? Because that's two of them, and this one is Windows. Two-color patch auto. Numbered 83 out of 99. Nice. Behind him, unlimited potential, TJ Warren. Phoenix Suns. Jersey cut for Kip Skip, 2000. And Philadelphia Nerlens. Noel, 121 to 1. 49. 76ers. Ow. Philly. Jodah. Full case divisions on the limited. That's not bad. 205, a full division on a full case, Beats. Full division on a full case. Joe Dub is in. Five more to get one done. Nene, 37 of 80 for the Wizards. Tobias Harris, Orlando Magic, 44-49, Orlando. LeBron Grady Sizemore on the other. Oh, my! Another multi-auto. Boom, ba-boom! Jerian Grant, Jeremy Grant, and Horace Grant. Are you kidding me? Wow. Are these guys all related to each other? Is it father and sons? They kind of look like each other. I'm going to guess it is. Knicks, Sixers, and Bulls. Somebody's going to have to own two of the three. Knicks, Sixers, Joe Dub. You own it, man. Knicks and the Sixers are both yours. Man, Nice hit, Joe Dub. Two of the three owned by Joe Dub. His six teams, he nailed it. Three of 10. The other two hits, Manu Ginobili. 40 out of 149, authentic material for the Spurs. Diaz de Leon. And the last one, Blazers, Damian Lillard. 96 of 99. Blazers, JCP Sports Cards. Halfway home. .34 out of .80, Justin Anderson from the Mavericks. On the other side, Emmanuel Mudiay. .34 out of .49 for the Denver Nuggets. .27 of .99. Let's turn this around. Oh, doubles. Bobby Portis, who was at the Panini VIP party that Kevin and I attended, and we, I looked at him and I was like, hey, is that Andrew Wiggins? That was funny. 27.99 doubles for Jono. Congrats, John. And behind him is a Raul Neto for the Jazz. 009 out of 149. The Jazz. Bass Slayer. And the Hawks to 99. Paul Millsap. Hawks. Blue Titans with the Hawks. Uncle Harvey, true. That's right. Paul Pierce, Clippers to 80. Derek Favors, Utah Jazz, numbered to 49. And an auto relic. Wow. Timberwolves, Wizard HX. .74 and .99, Karl Anthony Towns. The big cat on the brake pad. There he is. I'll find a mag for you, man. Behind him is a Jason Smith, number to 25 for the Orlando Magic. LeBron Grey Sizemore, congrats. And Isaiah Thomas, 10 out of 149, decade dominance. 1980s. Wow. All the Townsers. All right, big money hits going into a mag every time on the brake pad. No extra charge. All right, thank you guys. Last pack. Isaiah Thomas, number 80 for the Celtics. TJ Warren, Phoenix Suns to 49. Another dual autograph. Look at this, guys. Joshy Huestis and Anthony Brown, 34 of 49. Thunder and Lakers. Joe Dub again. Boom. Joe Dub, nice work. You own both of those. Behind him, Boston Celtics. Unlimited potential. Marcus Smart. Celtics. Joe Dub Celtics. And the Kings. DeMarcus Cousins, 135 out of 149. King me, JCP Sports Cards. Congrats. All right, I do have that one is all I got to do to randomize. Right now, we still have... many spots left in the random. Anybody else want to jump in on a full case Full case break of the limited basketball. Joe Dubs in for one. We can see what else we can do. Thank you, guys. Good luck. Here we go. Three plus a one, so four total clicks. Clippers and Nuggets in the random. I use three as my base number, and I add to that the dice roll, which in this case was a one. Just gonna type them in. The team on top, Clippers. Team on the bottom, Nuggets. So four clicks. Good luck. Once, twice, three times, and number four. The Nuggets. The gold nugget. Riff LaFrance. Were they both Kansas guys? I bet that was the case. I kind of remember LaFrance being a Kansas guy. I think they put the colleges on there, but I don't see them. All right, Manning and LaFrance. To the Nuggets, which is owned by the Cobster. Congrats, Cobster. All right, guys, that concludes our eBay breaks tonight. Right now, nothing is sold out, so we'll hang for a little bit. And if not, if we nothing fills, we'll see you guys back tomorrow night.